So I was sitting on the bench, minding my own business. Not quite sure why there's a hand on my knee, but I look over. Michael is rubbing my leg. He tells me, oh, my bad. I thought that was my knee. From that day on, and I knew Michael was special.